I'm excited for this set. This one looks good.
Oh, for sure. Honestly, hella pumped for it.
Oh yeah, I love watching both these players play. Very clean.
Oh, let me move this.
Oh, he's, oh, I sank it. He's gonna play cross. Stylish got that alone.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Oh, this is this is a show of good.
Okay, okay. I was worried.
Oh.
But so far it looks like that has stopped the powers. It's coming away with it.
Alright, whip back Agi here. Coming into it, we have Stylish on his last spot. Really just
feels good. Roy out here, goodness gracious.
Falling out that jump.
It really just feels like I'm flying cut a path.
All three of his characters, I just love him, just pull him out whenever he wants. That has to be really hard to adjust to.
He's got him all to a T, bro. It's insane. I wish I could play that many characters. I struggle to play one.
Right? Now I'm juggling three right now and they're all terrible.
I have no fun.
Smash though.
No fun either.
Start the battle! Whoa!
Alright, still a crown. Right back. Is Stylish playing any other characters or just Wolf?
I only know that he plays Wolf. Coming in this Smash Bros. Is going to be pretty good for both these characters.
Go!
Coming out the gates swinging though. Nice 36%, yeah.
And still going.
Right back at him, even Bouncing Finch is gonna have to be careful of how he uses those up these. Wolf definitely isn't up in the distance.
Okay,
oh, counter's not gonna connect. It snaps to the ledge. gets the spike with the side B. Oh. Nice. Yeah, and winner of this is into the top four.
Oh, nice. And so getting a little bit of that cheddar cheese. Four characters.
I've seen him pull out the DK before, but wouldn't expect it for the Wolfman.
I don't know if that was the greatest call of the DK, but it does not seem like a very good
one. If he can armor through the hits, I can see it'd be useful, but those two frames that are coming out of the bomb are definitely like, you know.
Yeah, this is literally just, he's already like doing a really good job of stopping the recovery. He's not taking out the recovery.
I don't know if I call DK recovery worth it. Bronze is super vulnerable. Right now, he's looking like combo.
You can just build some momentum and get that easy.
Oh, in the S-Man. He's gonna take it there. Looks like he's trying to go for a parry. A little bit risky in this situation.
Oh, no!
Right now, this DK picks suspect gets the spike to finish off the stock. Honestly, Stylish right now is, you know, looking like he's kind of going into the training room for the combos.
Oh, no!
Clean three stock from Stylish.
Very wise phrase. Do any combo on DK, it doesn't count.